Seems like a good place to rest.
Hey, Mithra. May I ask you something?
Huh? Something up?
I read over my journal again. We used to fight each other quite a lot during training, didn't we? And it looks like I usually came off worse.
Don't take it too hard. You really gave it all you had, but I guess I've just got certain attributes. Sorry, what did you want to ask?
Well, according to my journal, it looks like there was one time where I got the better of you.
Huh?
It doesn't go into much detail, but still, besting the Aegis is quite the achievement, don't you think? I really need to know how it happened, how I managed to beat you.
That's bull.
Huh?
Your journal is lying to you, Brigid. I never lost to you, not once.
I don't think so. Why else would I have written it down?
When exactly? What kind of match was it?
It was in a camp in the Tornan Borderlands, on the last day of training.
That doesn't sound right at all. It's nonsense.
Are you calling me a liar?
The truth hurts, Brigid. You purposefully waited for a time when I was tired out for that fight. That's a cowardly tactic.
Shut it. We were pretty evenly matched, my journal said. We're almost level in terms of ability. There's nothing strange about me winning once in a while.
Hang on. Why were you recording stuff like that in so much detail anyway? Let me get a look at that journal. I bet it needs a few corrections.
Cut that out. Don't you dare try to taint the truth.
What?
Speak up.
Do you really think it's wise to quarrel like this?
This is not a quarrel, Dromark. Withdraw if you want to retain your whiskers.
That's right. This is just a friendly bit of rivalry, so keep your nose out of it. Brigid, you will know my power today, for real.
Mithra, you're going to eat those words.
Well, now, you two certainly have a strange concept of friendship.